Hey my dudes, and we're back with another video today.
Hey.
Plug up. You can reach me. Space coupe like ET. It's the plug trying to call me.
I was separate.
Hey, plug up. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk. Pick him up in a space coupe, I don't let my plug walk. You can reach me. Space coupe like E.T. It's the plug tryna call me. I was up chopping early in the morning. Ooh, on the wave like a durag. Plug walk, Gucci on my shoe rack. Woke up in the house when I
I was just looking for the sports.
And basically,
yo, bro, relax, dude.
And we are going to be watching Deadpool number 2.
Dos. Deadpool dos. Y'all, how y'all feel about that new intro too? How y'all feel about that?
Yeah, I hope you do enjoy the recent video, the ASMR, the ASMR video. That was just for fun. But if you do want to see more, hit smash the like button and put in the comment section if you want to see more.
Oh, and what's up, TJ? I know you're watching. Yeah,
so yeah, we're looking for someone to get us into the movie because we need to be 25 or older, and then you know it's rated R. So I'll get back to you guys if we do get one. If we're not, we're just gonna go to the mall, whatever. Hey, my dudes, we are in the theater now. It's still, so we can all get back. It's still this, and it's me and Ethan. And basically, these two dudes, they're like the goats. They pretend they're like my uncle, and I brought him in, and then like they like, oh, this nigga's in. They were so dope, dude. They paid with $100 bill.
They were so cool.
They paid with $100 bill, and they got like $89 something dollars in change. I was like, I'd rather like than this.
Whether you dry, curl, or straighten, you can visibly repair 7 types of damage.
Okay, so yeah, my dudes, I think I'll just
vlog. I was just at the end because we're probably going to go to the mall, probably the park, probably my house, play some Fortnite, have some Fortnite gameplay for you guys. We don't know, maybe you have to find out and see.
Let me get a thumbnail. My dudes, see those two people in the front? I don't know if you see them, but right there. Hey my dudes, and yeah, we just finished watching it. I was about to say it didn't work. Deadpool 2, and then, oof, it was a really good movie. I give it a solid 8 out of 10.
No, give it a grade.
Well,
a B plus.
B, it's a solid B, and being like, a little bit nicer, B plus.
Yeah, B plus.
Where are you like, go back?
Yeah.
So yeah, I mean, it's, this is the ending credits. Not spoiling anything. But yeah,
the ending is crazy, guys. You should watch this movie.
The ending is, oh my god. We were about to watch it, and this one guy came in, so he was like we asked him something, he was like, that's the worst movie I've ever seen.
I know.
Like, he literally said, Deadpool 2 is the worst movie I've ever seen. It was honestly pretty good. Like, really good. So we're gonna go to the mall right now, bro. So we'll be back. Hey my dudes, and yeah, we just came out to the movie. Yeah, it's pretty good. You know, we got the drink and we got the popcorn.
We're right here with the GOAT. Yeah. The GOAT, the guy who got us in, the amazing.
Yeah, he's
right here.
He doesn't want to turn back.
He doesn't want to be in the vlog.
Jesus Christ.
But we still want to shout out to him. He's amazing. Yeah. So yeah. Thank you.
We're in the crash. No, we're not refilling it.
Yeah, we're about to refill and give this away to nice people because we're good people.
Yeah, we're in the Crenshaw Mall. If you ever want to go watch a movie with us, we let us fluff. No, we don't have to wait in line.
There we go. All right, maybe we might give this popcorn away.
We're nice people. All right, my dudes. Yeah, we just came out of the theater.
Gave it away. That was so nice of us, man.
Dude, if you ever do want to come watch a movie with us, just hit us up.
Hit us up on Instagram @I'mDante. No. the editors, they updated their software.
So our Instagram right there and right there. That's my Instagram.
Yeah. Okay, so just pause the video whenever you need it. So yeah.
Alright, so we're about to go to the crash. Alright, my dear, it is the end of the video today. I hope you did enjoy it. We actually ended up not going to the mall because we realized there's nothing to do there because it's kind of boring now because we've always gone there. And now there's these new security guards don't let us do anything. So yeah, basically, I'm just ending here. And the movie was overall really good. I'm probably going to do like a review to it, but in a special way. If you understand, if you saw my other video, in a special way. Interesting. So yeah, hopefully don't forget to smash the like button and bye-bye.